Hi, I'm Danny Ramirez from Tampa, Florida. On behalf of Expert Village, I'll be showing you how to maintain and use a drill press. Hi, now I'll be teaching about depth control. This knob here actually allows you to go up and down. But to actually control it, there's an indicator here. It marks zero all the way up to 2 inches. I can go down. But if you're doing multiple cuts and you need, let's say, a half an inch, you adjust this right here. There's two bolts, and that's the actual stopper. So wherever you put that, I can adjust it to a half an inch, up to 2 inches, and I can have the same exact cut every single time.